Well, a rooster, a thong and popcorn are among the characters taking on the Masked Singer in the new season. And this year, a brand new guessing panel has the job of guessing who is behind the mask. And Bishop caught up with Osha, Husey, Abby, Chrissy and Spice Girl Mel B.
It's Australia's favourite game of Guess Who.
It is Anastasia! It's Kyle Sandler!
The Masked Singer Australia is back and bigger than ever.
It is so great to be back doing The Masked Singer, but also it's so great to have an audience. We made this for 2 years without an audience.
Ella Hooper!
We've been seeing over the years sort of the calibre of celebrity just gets bigger and bigger and bigger because people are dying to be on it. What's this year look like?
I honestly don't know. I have no idea who is under the masks, but all I can tell you is that if past seasons are anything to go by, Ange, I reckon we are all in for a treat. Every single time the head comes off, I am blown away, and I don't think I'm going to be disappointed, so therefore I don't think anyone's going to be disappointed.
The other thing that never disappoints is your suits. The way you dress on The Masked Singer is the best.
I'm super grateful to work with probably the most talented stylist in the country, Melissa Byrne, who creates the entire look. Every suit is made perfectly for my body, so there is no weight loss program like 13 bespoke suits that you can only wear once and have been tailored within an inch of their lives. Like, I have to watch every bite. It's amazing.
Squid fans, I'm the only one left.
To spice things up, there's a brand new panel. Joining original panellist Dave Hughes is Chrissy Swan, Abby Chatfield and Scary Spice herself, Mel B.
I think it's somebody that I've dated.
Oh!
I do!
What the hell?
And while the normally glamorous panel might not have dressed for the occasion, they are ready to guess who's behind the mask.
You're in your chairs, ready
we
to go.
We're so ready. I'm in my pyjamas, she's got a dressing gown on.
It's normally very fancy wardrobe for Masked Singer, but we thought we'd just wear this. Yeah. Why not?
Keep it real.
Just for me, you don't get dressed up. Is that the idea?
Yeah, you look fabulous.
I got dressed up. This is where the people in the masks perform. It's a really weird feeling that you're only that far away, but that it's such a mystery still.
Yes, Osha can smell their cologne, which sometimes may help.
Lynx Africa's a dead giveaway, I think.
Yes. Yes. We have no idea what's going on. Even Husey after 4 seasons, still no idea.
Mel B has a head start. She knows exactly what it's like to be on the other side of the mask.
You have done it twice. I was a seahorse and a jellyfish.
And what's that experience like and what special insight does that give you?
I mean, it makes you understand, having worn the mask, how much that you can't see, you can't even really breathe. And to sing with that on is near impossible. I know from having done it how easy it is to just change your voice amongst the suffocation with the mask on. So it's been a really good insight that I've had. Obviously, I've shared this with my fellow panelists.
Yes. Yes. Who do you think is behind the mask?
Gwen Stefani, Harry Bickmore, Chappelle Corby, Emma Wiggle, Guy Sebastian, John Farnham.
Now, the amateurs have had their go, the professionals take over, right?
Well, your last man standing, Husey.
Yes.
The worst guessing record.
Yes.
Have you maintained that so far?
You'll have to watch to find out, all right? Don't give away how great I am this year at guessing.
Sorry.
Right? No.
Sorry.
You are good. You're good. He's good at being really bad.
Yes.
And we love him for that.
We love him.
I've discovered a new skill, which is the vibe. I try to play it as it
Chrissy, you've been a big fan of this show.
Yes.
I'm guessing you've got a very analytical approach to this. I've got a feeling you could be really good guesser.
Are you saying that I've lost my tiny mind? Because the answer is yes.
That's pretty much what I was getting at.
I think I have had to pull back a bit because it was keeping me up at night. I got fully obsessed because, you know, I play at home with my daughter and I just didn't want to look like a total loser. I got everything wrong.
Husey sneakily grabs everybody else's ideas, mainly Chrissy.
Yes.
But we'll give him that because, you know what, this is part of a team. We're a team.
We're a team.
Absolutely.
And
yeah.
I'm a great recycler, so...
Abby, do you find yourself saying take it off at inappropriate moments?
I'm not going to going to answer that, Angela. It is my new go-to, though. Yeah.
It sort of doesn't matter how big the celebrities are on here, there's a good chance you might know them.
I think, in my delusional brain, that I know everyone. But I've been sorely wrong. So I've been taking guidance from Chrissy, not Dave, Chris and Abby, the girl power gang right here. So I'm learning. It's a whole learning process, and it's fascinating.
I want the passcode to her phone, though, because it is...
No. Please, just one for half an hour?
No.
How many people I want
not.
To talk to?
No. Nobody will ever have my phone.
No.
No way. I will fight for it. You've crossed the line, so you're going. I also have a dossier of every person that I've met in Australia and internationally.
You have a dossier?
Yeah. I didn't even know what that meant until I actually said, I don't want to just have, like, a weird diary sitting on the table, like it looks like I'm stalking people, or I have done. So, dossier, yeah, I've
and
got
Hughie
that.
And Hughie wants to get his hands on the dossier as well as the phone.
He's been wanting to get inside my phone and inside my dossier, and I've said no. Back off.
But Mel has spilled a lot of secrets on this panel.
That you have shared with
I
everyone.
Have, I know. You watch
Mel
the
says
show.
It off air, and then he goes, you know the secret that I have?
The Spice Girls are doing, I'm like, what?
Mel, would you give bonus points if anyone does a Spice Girls song?
No, because the Spice Girls songs are really easy to sing.
Are they though?
No. They are. Yeah.
I'd love to hear a Spice Girls song up there. That'd be amazing.
It would be amazing.
Well, I force everybody to listen to Spice Girls during the breaks.
Oh, that's brilliant.
It's fun.
Every season, the celebrities are getting bigger and bigger and bigger because people are dying to be on this show now.
Mm. Yeah.
So are you astounded at some of the big names that are
I've
swinging by?
I actually cried at one of
She did.
So that's how big it is. I didn't think I would at anyone, but I could. I was overwhelmed with emotion about how exciting it was.
The other night, did you get home and go...
How embarrassing.
Did that just happen? Like it's like a fever dream, and safe to say the biggest names so far of all the seasons.
Yeah,
I can say that they're huge, and they've always been big, but we have stepped it up. Yeah.
Girls, you're dressed down for me today, but do you have some amazing outfits, some amazing threads?
Yes, because I've worn literally the same thing every day for 3 years. It's very weird for me to have things that zip up and puffy sleeves and buzzies out and all of it. It's fun. It's been really fun, actually.
I'm covered in sequins at all times. I find them randomly on the shower floor. Yes. It is just the most beautiful, beautiful fashion.
Sequins
I love it.
Sequins are like the fifth member of the...
Yes.
Who is most likely to pick the winner?
I'm banking on Chrissy.
Me, because I do nothing but obsess over it. I've truly lost my mind. I really have, and I've got to stop it.
You've encouraged me.
She has been brilliant, but so have these two. So the better question would have been, who won't pick the winner?
Well, yeah, we kind of knew that one.
Let the
guessing begin, huh? A brand new season of The Masked Singer Australia premieres this Sunday, the 7th of August at 7:30 p.m. on 10. Are you pumped?
Oh, I can't wait for it. Mm. I cannot wait. See how
got
it
any goes. Any clues on who might be under the mask?
Yeah, I've loads. Actually found
don't
the list.
Don't want to share.
Actually found the list.
Oh, you did not.
Yeah.